GL, LG, Weirder. English? Good luck. Luck good. Okay, so Matt, by the way, I went in and checked, and it looks like the Overwatch beta opens Wednesday, goes Monday. There you go. Okay, so I don't know who to play first. Oh, son of a bitch! Oh! Last time on slide two, we were hoping that. SJ, thank you for the $1 donation. Well, if you're in a hurry, you know, go ahead and do this now. Okay. Last time we were fighting Jean Bisson. And, I had saved. Okay, guys. And apparently it's like, you know what? No. Okay. Try to keep a low profile when we get close. We don't want him. Wee bit on the cock block. Nightmare, everybody! Okay, meet with Jean Bisson. Nicola, welcome back, buddy! Oh my god, okay. God damn it. Okay.
Lumberjacks would like to participate in your lumberjack games.
I gotta do the lumberjack games again, guys. Cheeky.
Pay the entry fee. Much obliged.
The fee, I. No, it's not. No. It's finding out that I have saved and it did not save in the area that I have saved in. Fighting, you know, Bisson. So, yeah, it's okay. Adeline Hayes! Just in time. Redoing everything. Because why not? Let's shop everything. So, like I said, today we're going to try to beat this. And then tomorrow we're going to jump headfirst into slide three. Dargate, buddy! Destroy that log without even breaking a switch. Apparently. It's okay.
Okay, Bentley,
but today's probably gonna be a short stream, just so you guys know. Weird timing.
Swoop in and throw off his axe timing.
The eagle. Okay, eagle. Bentley, go, buddy! Go, I believe in you! Woo! Okay, hanging you! Shit, it's a bird. Huh, okay. There we go, hang on. Ha ha! Doesn't feel like it's moving. Oh, it is, okay. I'm being dumb, it's okay. Ah, no worries, I figured as much. I'm only going till we beat slide two, so. This is on PS3 only. At the moment. It may come out on PS4 down the road, we never know. Especially with Sly, the movie coming out at the end of. Beginning of next year.
What you intended to give me was perfect tens, right?
Oh. Sorry, Nicola.
So your pink friend knows how to handle an axe.
Good news is every so often when I do stream, I try to mitigate those that are in a massive different time zone than me. So, oh god, this part. Okay, I got this. So, I try to do that every so often. So I'll have streams where it'll be a little bit more easier on you guys on occasion. Okay, wait for it. Okay, just... And oh, look at that first try. I mean, I did that like six times last yesterday, but that's not counting it.
Demonstrate the art of power climbing.
Hurry, use those grapples to hook onto Bisson. You will need to hook it with all three lines to pull him off the wall.
Let's do this. Mario! That sounded bad. Oh, nope, come on. There we go. One down. Yep. Oh, that looks so high. Oh. Get him. Get him. Get just cheeky. Wrap it. Wrap it. Damn it.
Applause for that masterful display of climbing.
Yeah, let's try that again, shall we? I got so close. Sometimes you just gotta get a bison. Just gotta get a... Get a... Bison. Get him. There you go. Woo! Yeah! That totally counted. Ha! Yeah. Yes! But surprisingly, I shouldn't say unsurprising. I like to stream at different times every so often. That way, those that are, it's like, oh, dude, it's like 2 in the morning. Why are you streaming now? It's like, well, it's like 3 in PBM for me. So, yeah, I try to get it around there. Easier on some folks.
Fortunately for you, I've saved my best event for the last, the spinning log competition.
Okay, looks easy enough. I just need to stay out of the water.
He's a turtle. Okay. Okay, I serious? I had that so good. Why is, hang on. Is the, No. There we go. Yeah, she wasn't doing it. Okay. Round 2. Oh, yeah, don't jump. Okay. Turtle power, here we go. Rocket. Wrong side.
Legs of yours just can't.
Damn. Hey, SJ, don't worry. I was confused about there being a second Gabby, and then I realized second Gabby is actually just Gabby. So, she's not a second Gabby. She's a Gabby. Log. This, not exactly something I do, you know, on my off hours. Oh, damn it! I was doing so good yesterday. I have not touched Black. I actually don't own Black Ops, any of the Black Ops games, so I have no idea. Aha! Okay, just gotta keep doing this. Just be in the center. A little bit of wiggle room, Jeffrey, buddy. Oh. Okay. A little bit more active than the last one. Feel like it anyway. Pointless? Yeah. It's different. Keeps me athletic.
Now, watch how a skilled log roller does it.
This is crazy. John Bisson's got those judges so intimidated, there's no way he can lose.
You're right, Murray. Those guys need to go. Okay, I'm just making this up.
Yeah, the day that Uncharted 4 comes out, we are totally playing it. We are streaming it day one. We probably will be streaming a little bit of Battleborn and some Overwatch this week because comes out this week.
We'll be able to don our disguises and take their place at the judges' table. Sly, you can use the alarm clock gadget to distract the judges and lure them into the cave.
That's a great plan, Sly. But you'll have to move fast. Once John Bisson finishes the log rolling event, the gig is up.
All right, let's do this. We did this perfectly yesterday. Sort of. Yeah, a little bit on the perfect side. Come on. Yeah. Follow the noise. It's not gonna take you anywhere bad and or, you know, worse. Come on, duck, duck, goose! Alright, here we go. Oh, get it. And whoop! Alright, Niggly, you have a great day tomorrow, hopefully. Everything goes good. Thank you for stopping by, man. Hope you have a great night. The Murray is good at beating people in dark corners. That sounded really bad. Anyway. Alright, come on. Throw it. You want that alarm clock. Okay, now we can officially do a boss battle, and this will be great.
I thought I warned you judges about the consequences for incorrect scores. Wait a second. You aren't the judges I hired. It's the scrawny raccoon and his annoying friends.
Yes.
Well, if you
Well, any child that has an injury as anybody that has an injury as a child typically can heal from pretty much anything. So yeah. Especially if they were, if they had gone through therapy as well.
Those talons really pack a punch. Sly! Murray! Wake up!
Yeah, I'm awake, but not so
kids are very...
I have a splitting
flexible
headache.
And resourceful.
Where are we? What's going on?
This looks like the sawmill control room. Bissad must have thrown us in here for interrogation later. I would like to escape before he returns.
Oh, I just totally realized Bison is Bison.
Unless,
oh, wow. Talk about slowing the uptake.
Unless you can fit
yeah.
in that hole.
I think I could
yes, eventually, yes.
I'll drop down and try to free you guys from the outside.
In some cases, however,
trouble,
in other cases, it...
With this walkie-talkie.
If treatment was involved, then yes, there's a good chance that they'd be fine as they got older.
While you guys do that, I'll try
putting
on that steel door. Given enough time, I might be able to make some progress.
And Bentley's gonna do what Bentley does
sounds
best.
Like
he's gonna
luck,
outsmart
Bentley.
A bison.
And remember to shout if I can help you from up here.
It's cute. All of the characters have had their, like,
Bentley,
moments
okay?
with a villain.
I can't see you from in here, but I heard the
so
ball.
It hasn't all just been
fine.
Sly. I
just
like it.
Just give me a moment to catch my breath.
Well now, Candy Bridges. I should have figured a puny turtle like you'd find a rat hole to squirm through.
Well, I just dropped my glasses, had to come pick them up.
I ain't like you, boy. I ain't stupid. When y'all were unconscious, me and my boys paid a visit to your hideout and found all them clockwork parts. Lucky thing, too. Arpeggio is willing to plunk down a king's ransom for the whole lot. I even threw in the talons.
I'm pretty sure there was an S in there and a T, but, like... He's very guttural. Sorry, Lost.
I wouldn't expect one of your kind to understand the finer points of commerce.
I have played Halo. I was a competitive player in Halo 1 and 2. My favorite Halo is actually ODST, though.
We turtles really are. Sly, on my command.
I haven't played Halo 5, though. I've been dancing around doing a rental of it and streaming it.
Get ready for a smushing.
Flint.
Oh, this is gonna be good, yeah?
Cook him!
Yep. Cook him! Alright. Oh, I'm gonna like.
Blades!
Uh huh. Come on in here, boys. Let's get this varmint.
What's the matter, Besson? You don't like the idea that I don't? Oh. My god, this is so great!
Flame him!
How's the
sauce?
Bam!
Cook him!
Alright.
Sauce! Sauce! Blades! Fire up!
There you go.
Fire!
How's that?
Sauce!
10-4.
Drop him!
Bam!
Oh, I like this fight. This is so great! He's having such a hard time!
Eat dynamite, turtle!
Turtle!
Blades! Blades!
Woo!
Blades! Blades!
Okay.
Fire up!
Alright.
Come on, Bison! Bison, it's not working, bro.
Done.
Woo!
Sizzle,
fire!
On it.
Sizzle his gizzle. Oh, that is so good.
10-4.
And booyakisha!
Tarnation! I've been done in by some four-eyed turtle. Times have changed.
Once again, Brains triumph over
Brawn. Times change.
He sounds so remorseful about that.
Good
it's
job,
like,
little
oh.
buddy. That was some fast thinking.
Don't forget about me.
You did a great job opening that door, Murray.
Thanks.
Attention, John Besson. RPGO's carrier Blimp will arrive to pick up the Northern Light battery in exactly 1 minute.
Okay, enough patting ourselves on the back. If we're going to get the clockwork parts back, we need to get onto that blimp.
The silo battery isn't far. If we run, we can make it.
Enough talk, let's move!
Action! Let's do this.
Black screen. There we go.
Shake a leg. Oh. The blimp's on its way.
Run, Bentley! Run, buddy!
There's... Oh, it's time to the right. Okay, here we go. Technically, war never changes. You still have to have a smart person, you know, committing the whole idea of war. What are you doing? There's a little bouncy thing right there. Oh, I guess that's for Murray. Never mind. Now watch, Arpeggio is somehow like Clockwork's child or like Voldemort style where he has another
Northern
version
battery,
of himself.
It became black. For a few long minutes, we just sat there in darkness. No one dared to talk for fear that John Besson's men might discover where we were hiding. Time seemed to have stopped. And then, we felt it. We were being lifted up to Arpeggio's blimp. It was all so strange. The focus of all our schemes had been stolen from us. Our clockwork parts were gone. Looking around the inside of the battery, I knew we all felt it. Failure. I was twitchy and ready for action. Any action. Bentley tried to make some sense of the situation by drawing up meaningless plans. But Murray took it the worst.
Oh.
He just sat there sobbing while the team van floated away over the horizon. That van was his life. I knew I'd have to find a way to make it up to him.
Oh, poor Murray.
The last episode.
Autonomy for disaster.
There we were, heading east across the Atlantic Ocean, stowaways on a giant airborne fortress. Though time was short, we made sure to study up on our unknowing host, Arpeggio.
Oh my god!
While attending a prestigious boarding school, the young Arpeggio excelled in all subjects. But he never managed to keep up with the other boys physically. Sadly, his wings, due to their small size, were useless for flight. Furious at his feeble body, he focused his powerful mind to search for a cure in the works of the Italian Renaissance masters.
Wait, does he want to become the next clockwork?
Their notebooks provided the springboard for this sinister young genius. And it wasn't long before the Claw Gang took him on as chief inventor. His talents must have been
all
the clockwork parts for their criminal schemes. And now this mastermind is in possession of all the parts. It's only a matter of time before he puts them back together. And when that happens, well, I'm not gonna let that happen.
Okay, so that makes me wonder. Either he wants to become like clockwork, so he'll become the new clockwork, or he'll connect it together and then royally get screwed by clockwork. RP, hey! Kind of hoping that he'll get screwed, but we'll see. All right. Don't mind me, just gonna... Yep! Okay, so, that's where we gotta go. Now, what is this? What is this? Oh. Yeah, the webcam broke. So I'm in the process of saving up money to get a new one. All right. Okay. I hope you can fly. Apparently not. Oh, you can keep breaking this. I don't know why, but yeah, there you go. Yay for random vandalism. All right, gotta head over here. Ooh, Gratz. Ah, I love Bloodborne. My only gripe with Bloodborne is two things. First thing, frame rate. Second thing is the load times initially were horrible. They've gotten a lot better with patching though, which is great. I love the aesthetic in that game. Really love the aesthetic. Okay, so how am I going? Where? Oh man, how am I gonna get up there? Ah, I see. Some bosses take longer than others, let's be honest. Like, a buddy of mine's like, yeah, I don't know why you had so hard issue with this one boss in, I think it was like Demon Souls. And he's like, yeah, you spent like 3 hours trying to kill it. I'm like, yeah, it's hard. He's like, well, it's hard for me. And then all of a sudden, a boss that I blew through without even thinking about it, he spent 12 hours working on it. He wasn't really happy about that, but yeah, just, it's a good case point. All right, okay, I gotta... Am I waiting on this, or what? There, hey buddy, been a while, have you been? Okay, here we go, just gonna climb up here. Camera broke, so saving up money for a new one. I love how RP's like, where's the camera? It broke. So he's like, where's the camera? RP's like, it broke. Look at that. Just look at that. Works. It works. Already started reassembling
clockwork. That's where you'll find him. Sounds good. I'm on my way.
Don't waste any time here, Sly.
Oh, you're doing the blood build. Yeah, that actually makes it harder.
To build a plant, we need to know how close they are to reviving clockwork.
Relax, Bentley.
Hey, I had a buddy of mine who, well, I mean, he doesn't exactly do good with, like, Souls-esque games, but he still loves them. He spent 5 hours on the first boss in Dark Souls 3, the tutorial boss, so I can kind of see it. It happens. I have not. I'll be fair, I'll be honest. The control scheme kind of turned me off initially. I was thinking about renting it. It's just, I'm not too keen on having my arms stretched out like that on an itty-bitty monitor.
I had no idea they could reassemble clockwork so fast.
Calm down, Bentley. He might be in one piece, but
I love the Gascon fight, by the way. You know, it's actually one of my favorite fights in Bloodborne.
Let's stick to the format here. How about some recon photos?
Is an interesting character to begin with. He's got an interesting mechanic you can manipulate for a little bit, and then he has a secondary form that just can almost put you back in shock. So it's so cool. Really? Okay, because man. Let me ask Bear, how long were you playing it, like on average? So, were you doing like a marathon of it, like just going balls deep into playing it? Or have you like taken breaks with it? Because I'm afraid, like, if I do an 8-hour stream on Star Fox Zero. Actually, no, wait, you probably can't do an 8-hour stream. It's like, you can beat the game in like, what, 3 hours? So, yeah, maybe. Hmm. Rental, at least. And. Holt? Hey, come here. Come here. Yeah. Oh. Night-a-night! I screwed that up. Right. Okay. Don't touch him. Got it. Okay. Okay, so one of them has it. Oh! I hit the wrong button. Okay, hold up. Ooh! Boop. Okay, I hit the wrong button. Again. You know, I was actually a little disappointed in Cinder. At least for me, anyway. It reminded me of the Gwen fight, which for some people were like, that was great. But for me, I felt like other bosses would have been served better as a, final boss. But it's okay. Okay, still nothing. It's gotta be this guy over here. Or not. Woo! Small annoyance. Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. So he's got most of this set up. All right. Just gotta get. Oh boy. Okay. Wait for it. Wrong button. There we go. I'll take a look, because I haven't... It's been a while since I used my Wii U. It has. It really has. Eggs. Where are these eggs that he's talking about? Okay. Let me get a better angle then. Yep. There we go. There we go.
Clockwork appears completely inanimate. We still might have a chance.
See, I feel, if you don't play Dark Souls 2, you go Dark Souls 1, Dark Souls 3, you're a happy camper. Okay, eggs. Oh, that is so handy. Okay. Eggs. Where are the eggs? Oh. Wow. My name is James, and I am apparently very, unaware where to look. There we go.
I'm sensing radioactivity from inside those mech eggs. I wouldn't get too close. fly. I'm detecting voices from the front of the blimp. I think it's Arpeggio.
Hang on.
I am Bert.
Wait, only in
I
Europe? I hate when they do that. Because I heard about Xenoblade Chronicles coming out for the Virtual Console. See, for whatever reason, I still felt like it wasn't as good of a fight for me, but the Soul series have always felt like you do the final boss fight and it's never on par. The only time I ever felt like that was actually true was
sounds good.
Maybe Bloodborne.
Don't waste any time here, Sly. Get to the blimp and take some recon.
Definitely Gwyn though. That I would have to say Gwyn. Maybe Bloodborne though. Like Dark Souls 2, Dark Souls 3, and Demon Souls. The endings, like the ending boss fights aren't the true ending boss fights aren't, you know, eh. Oh, okay. Because I'm like, if they really did that to somebody, man, they'd have a riot on their hands. Especially since you still go to GameStop, it's like $100. All right, let's get in here. Take a peek. All right.
I had no idea they could reassemble clockwork so fast.
Calm down, Bentley. He might be in one piece, but he doesn't appear to be, you know, alive. Let's stick to the format here. How about some recon photos?
You're right.
Okay, wait, did I?
To create a plan of action.
I screwed it up.
A shot of clockwork's head, a mech egg, and one of those spinning magnetic inducers. They seem important to the procedure.
Don't mind me.
We won't have time for a second chance.
Yeah, yep. Okay. Super intelligence. There we go. Okay. Eggs done.
Activity from inside those mech eggs. I wouldn't get too close.
And the funny thing is I was blowing those up before, so there you go. Alright, now. Okay, just gotta get it just. There we go.
Magnetic inducers seem to be holding the clockwork parts together.
Don't mind me.
Clockwork appears completely inanimate. We still might have a chance.
Very carefully, Lost. Very carefully.
I'm detecting voices from the front of the blimp. I think it's Arpeggio.
Okay. Ah. Okay, so I'm supposed to go through this. Yeah, this is my first time playing Sly games.
Mila's here too. I can't believe it! She must have been working with Arpeggio all along!
It's not that hard of a stretch, but, you know, story purposes and all. Okay, do I... Oh, there we go. Okay.
There
it's kind of cute that he's in a cage. I don't know why, but he's in a cage. Man, thank you for those, buddy. Appreciate it.
Okay.
Thanks, Gabby.
Clearly,
hi, Gabby.
And Arpeggio have conspired together to rebuild clockwork. And it looks like they're dangerously close to realizing their goal.
Look, Bentley, I know it's not your style, but I need a quick plan of attack. Try to think of a way, any way, to stop clockwork from getting reassembled.
Well, those magnetic inducers seem to be holding the
it's one way.
Together.
It's one-way mirrors, or, Gabby, thank you for those. It's one-way, blast, there you go.
The locked down tight. Pickpocket keys for the four patrolling guards to get at it. Then you'll need to manually reverse the polarity of each inducer deck at the top of their rotation.
Consider it done.
Okay. Well, I guess I'd jump the gun with the whole trying to get keys early on. Surprising. Yoink! Yoink! Is it? Oh, I need four though. Okay, it's like, holy crap, I already got it. Okay, here we go. And yoink! And yoink! Clockwork was defeated by Sly in the first game with a jetpack and lots of rockets. It's the best way to take out a bad guy. It's hard too, actually, because apparently I suck on jetpack. Unless it's Ratchet and Clank, the new one, in which case, jetpack is life, jetpack is love. I love jetpack. That is like, oh, I was such, oh, I love that part of that game. Like, so much. It's so good. I want more jetpack in Ratchet and Clank. That's how you do jetpack. The proper way. Alright, now that I got this.
Inducers.
I already got it. GeForce 950. Honestly, I don't know if the GeForce 950 is very good. However, Bear, I can give you what I use when I go to check anything. 7980. If you're looking for a good card, a 780 is really good. A 780T. But this is what I use to check. So I use this to check for benchmarks, and then when I'm building a PC, I use this that way I don't screw it up and, like, say I get somehow, because I've done it before, I get, like, the wrong CPU, or I get the wrong RAM, and it just doesn't quite fit, like, with the motherboard I have. So that, those two sites I use religiously. When it comes to PC building and looking at benchmarks for what's stronger, what's weaker, what has a better price. The CPU benchmark, you can switch it to GPUs and it'll say, all right, for this price point, these are the highest quality cards you can get, both from ratings and just from benchmarking. And it's so good. It's really helpful. All right, now. I just gotta get up there. How am I going to get up there? The 950, I don't know if it's good enough. You're gonna have to look at that the first link that I gave in chat. You can go under GPUs and check. All right, can I just... Ooh! Nope! Okay, maybe I can... Oh, bad. Lauren A! Wait, you got arrested? What'd you do? Was a cookie involved? But no, Bear, use, did I screw that up? Woo. Oh, I thought you said, okay, I'm sorry, I misread that. Yeah, here, I'll just send it to you in a message, Bear. Both of these I use. Great sites. First one is this. And the second one is this. I use these extensively. So there you go. It'll be in other, just so you know, Bear, since it has links associated. Okay. Just gonna sit here and wait. Eventually. It'll get here. We're getting a little bit of time. Metal arms. I've never heard of metal arms. Woo. Wait, I'm supposed to hit circle. Ah, damn it. Where am I at? Okay. All right. Stupid fun. Hey, you know, thieves stay up all night. I'm just saying. It's... Okay, touch it. And run. Booyah. I'll take a look. Woo. Sweet. Oh. Crap. Why is it glowing? This is like the best time. We can get in there and we can smack the bird.
The magnets have been reversed. But by Jove, it seems to have locked the clockwork parts into place.
Oh!
Excellent.
Oh. Okay, so accidental.
Sly Cooper.
Bear, no, I sent him through the actual message. So you have to go into your inbox, go to other, and it'll be there. Lost, if you want to just send me a link to it, buddy, through messaging, I'll take a look. Because Ankhbot does allow links. I like haven't figured out how to do the permit thing.
Because you can't fly. You're pathetic.
Immortality is what I seek. The other Claw Gang members were much too short-sighted. They were satisfied using the clockwork parts to drive their...
I heard Keanu's really good.
Schemes, but not me. No.
Key and Peele did a really good job, apparently.
Really were. The keys to life eternal.
Well, at least his ambitions are good.
You had Neela put me on the scent back in Cairo, and then waited while I stole the parts from the other Claw Gang members. All the while not arousing any suspicion that you were behind it all?
You make it sound easy, Cooper. I had to carry your pathetic gang through that first set of heists. I was overjoyed when Arpeggio let me toss you in jail. I could finally go after the parts myself.
Ah, but acquiring all the parts was only half the equation. Think, Cooper. What kept Clockwork alive for thousands of years?
He was fueled by his hatred for my family.
Splendid! That's right! Hatred! Putting his gears and wires together was child's play, compared with accumulating that much hatred.
You can't make people hate.
Oh, my poor naive boy. My meticulous mind has found a way. As your hippopotamus friend will attest, spice consumption makes you both angry and susceptible to hypnosis.
So he's gonna hate himself?
Hypnotist extraordinaire. Devised a way to command people through the use of flashing lights. I've created this blimp to be a massive transmitter of those precise light frequencies. The only problem I faced was finding a suitable source of light waves.
The Northern Lights. You've been collecting Northern Light energy so you could hypnotize everyone beneath the blimp.
Ah, hypnotize those who'd eaten food covered in illegal spice. Thank goodness for Dimitri. Through his nightclub, he got the whole city to consume the spice.
You're going to Paris to unleash a hypnotic light show of hate. That's outlandishly cruel.
Cruel, perhaps.
Welcome back, SJ.
Necessary to give Clockwork his spark of immortality. Ah, well, my new body awaits me. Be a dear, Neela, and keep him covered. Ta-ta!
Stupid Arpeggio.
She's gonna be the big bad.
Interpol and Carmelita. What made you think I wouldn't do the same to you?
She's just gonna